crews are working outside today, even with all this heat and the heat advisories. 4029's Kelly Johnson went to Fort Smith and found out what they're doing to keep cool.
With the almost unbearable temperatures we've seen today, one man from a local business is braving the heat in order to keep others safe.
How you folks doing?
Hey, doing great.
Y'all need a water by any chance? I know it's really hot.
Jonathan Griffin is a salesman at Smith Chevrolet. He donated his time today to bring relief to others.
We're out here since it's really hot outside today. We're down here giving people out working on the road, working on houses, just out at the parks, giving them water.
He says it is an important cause on a day like today.
Just out here because it's hot, giving people people some water to keep them cool.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate that.
A nearby construction site had workers fixing a broken gas pipe with no shade in sight.
You know, it's hot out here and all around all this asphalt. I'm afraid in July and August it's going to be worse. But
Griffin said when he visited the workers with those refreshments, they were appreciative.
Oh, yeah. They were very appreciative. They asked us if we were the Salvation Army.
Even after a long day of hard work, these workers tell me that they're keeping their sense of humor. And next time they see a forecast that looks like this week's, they'll be taking a vacation. Reporting at Fort Smith, Kelly Johnson, 4029 News.